pretty good movie, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I'm sure glad we met. You're going to check on Caroline, I'm going to give me something to eat, okay?
Yeah, I want her to see this, too.
Okay.
Caroline! David!
What's wrong?
I don't know where Caroline is. The chair is knocked down. She's not here anymore.
Where's she at?
I don't know.
Hey, what's up? This is 45. Long time no see. Got a situation. Yeah. Daughter's been kidnapped. Need a little firepower. Are you in? Load up. Come on over. We'll talk when you get here.
I know who did this. All the clues and signs are there. It's that serial killer the policeman after for about 2 months now. I've been reading about it in the papers. I know it was him because the MO is the same as they've been talking about in the papers and on TV. I know it was him. And my sources have led me to know where he probably is. When me and my bros get here, we have a little something for him. We'll go rescue my daughter. Jake, now.
Yep.
Long one.
Boss.
Caroline's been kidnapped, and I got word through the sources that it's that serial killer that the cops have been chasing. Oh, now we're not calling any cops on this because, you know, the boss wouldn't like that.
That is correct. That is correct.
Did y'all bring your stuff? Let me see.
As always, right old Rusty.
Old Rusty? Did you put the magnums in it?
Yeah.
The explosive magnums.
Silver.
You got your poison bullets?
Is that what I always do?
I think we're going to need him on this one because it's supposed to be a bad boy.
We'll see about that.
But I know where he's at.
Jack, I can take anything.
Lobo down on the street called me and said they saw him going in this old motel. So I'm pretty sure it's where they're at. Boys, we're not going in to win. Worried about you. Are you alright?
Yes.
Alright. Come on, let's get out of here. Let's go.